going FPV.
Oh yeah? And I'll land top of your eye.
Oh.
Battery's loose.
Did I have a camera on it and you were looking through the glasses?
Yeah.
And that's how you was flying it?
Yeah.
Where's the camera? Oh, I see you. Yeah. You're in the TK. Whoa.
It's nuts, isn't it?
That's amazing, isn't it?
The way forward.
Oh, well, you've made that yourself or something?
Yeah, a kit from the internet. About 100 quid.
Because they were sort of saying that there was a program on Radio 2 the other day saying that right. It was sort of invades people's privacy because you can look into their back gardens and bedrooms and things like that.
You heard how loud it is.
Yeah.
No way you would sneak up on anyone.
Nah. And was that, is that guy just as loud as well?
Yeah.
Did his have it? Because you can buy them with...
Yeah, his hasn't got a camera.
But you can buy them with cameras on that one. Yeah, massive. Yeah. The size of that.
Yeah. So they get bigger than that. There's like 3 times the size of that.
Jinky.
Yeah.
And that's a kit one as well, is it?
Yeah. But they'll replace helicopters soon. Everything will be drone based. Yeah, cool.
How much it costs? £100?
£100, yes. Plus the video gear.
Yeah. That's amazing, isn't it? Yeah, it was colour screen as well, wasn't it?
Yeah. it's only standard def, but it's better than nothing.
That's quality.
Cheers.
No problem.
See you later, babe.
Can they carry much weight?
No.
Oh, Ozzy would have a go at the weight.
Yeah. Yeah, it's fine.
Man.
Yeah, it just toppled over. Don't know why the throttle was up. I must have knocked it when I put it down. Oh, the battery. It was on its arse.
Is the battery dead?
No.
So
that's good to know. 1.8. Imagine what it would be like with a smaller capacity. Also.
You know what I might do?
beeping you. All the cheap stuff broke.
What do you mean all the cheap stuff broke?
As in, case of the radio. Who gives a shit? As long as it works.
Just to glue that back on?
Yeah.
Yeah, wow.
And the little stands that go on here.
How much are they? Why?
Nothing. They're hot glue away. So it's all good.
So can you fly again?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I have to be careful when I land, but the battery did kind of move a little bit.
Right.
So I need to test. You've got a battery tester. I've got mine here. Otherwise, I'll have to pay you for this bloody battery. And the camera's on. No, it's not on.